Brewers Beach is located on the other side of St. Thomas Airport. Just a 15-minute dollar safari bus ride from downtown Charlotte-Amalie. If you take the local dollar safari bus to the end of the line, you'll be at University Stop. Then walk up the hill a few minutes and you're at Brewers Beach. On the left side are the fish and on the right side are the sea turtles dining on seagrass. You won't be disappointed.